Our scripture reading this morning is taken from Deuteronomy chapter 31, verse 30. That's Deuteronomy chapter 31, verse 30. It says, "Then Moses spoke in the hearing of all the assembly of Israel the words of this song until they were ended. And God added blessing to the reading of his word."
Amen. Amen.